Hello and welcome to Course Networking. This tutorial will show you how to use the task tool on CN. The task tool is the backbone of a course page. It is the place where instructors can create lessons, provide resources, outline course content, and give students assignments. The task tool is beneficial in keeping the course and students on track. There are two ways to build tasks. One way is to import tasks from previous courses, and the other way is to create them from scratch. To import tasks from previous courses, simply click on the gear icon to the left of the Tasks tab and select Import. A window will appear prompting you to select a course to draw tasks from and to select which tasks you would like to import. The second option is to create tasks from scratch. Creating a new task is made easy with the use of Smart Links. Smart Links are used to direct students to external resources as well as internal course content and prompts them to complete learning activities. They are valuable tools that help instructors create meaningful, organized content and create a pathway for students to follow with ease. We'll go over how to create these within a task next. If you do not already have tasks for your course, you'll need to first click on the green Create a Task button at the top of your course homepage. If you want to explore task design ideas, check out this 10 Ways of Designing Tasks link. After clicking on the Create a Task button, you may type your task title into the window. Select a color if you want to highlight your task and decide on a visibility setting. Next, decide what type of task you are going to create. For task item number 1 on this tutorial, we will create a smart link that will prompt students to download a PowerPoint. Simply type in directions for the task and highlight the words you want to link. Once highlighted, click on the small CN icon in the toolbar above. Next, select your action. In this case, we'll select Upload a File for Students to Download. And you can select a PowerPoint from your computer. After adding the file and saving, you should notice that the highlighted text is now blue and underlined. This means your smart link was successfully created. For the next task item example, I'll show you how to create a task with a smart link that will direct students to a previous post from the instructor. You don't have to create the post before for this option to work. Type in the text you want, and then highlight the text you want to link. Click on the blue CN icon above and select the Show Students a Post action. The window will then prompt you to either choose a previous post or give you the option to create a new post to link. This created smart link will show students the linked post. The last task item example will demonstrate a smart link that prompts students to create their own post within a course. As before, make sure you first type out your text and highlight the text you intend to link. Then choose the Prompt Students to Create a New Post action. You can then link the post with a gradebook item if you plan to grade the student's post. Now that we've gone over how to create these smart links within a task, we'll take a look at how these smart links work and look to students. As you can see, when a student clicks on the PowerPoint smart link, they are prompted to download the file. After a student downloads the file, a number will appear. This number represents the number of times a file has been downloaded. When they click on the instructor post task, they are immediately directed to the linked post. When they click on the Create a Post link, they are prompted by a window to create a new post. After submitting their post, students are then able to see two numbers next to the smart link. The numbers represent the number of submissions the student themselves have made and the number of posts created by the entire class for that specific smart link. By clicking on the numbers, students can filter through posts. After creating tasks, you may always go back and add more tasks. Simply click on the Add symbol to the right of the green Tasks tab on the course page. From here, you can add tasks to your course. If you want to rearrange tasks, simply drag and drop. You can edit tasks, set task visibility conditions, add and move subtasks, delete tasks, and assign task editors from the gear icon of each individual task. Last but not least, if you want to set a task as the default display task, star the task. The default display task will be shown to course members when they visit your course page. You can set any main task as a default display task at any time. Thanks for tuning in to this tutorial video. To watch more CN tutorial videos, please visit the Course Networking YouTube channel. If you have any further questions about the site, please contact us via email at help@thecn.com.